Hello and welcome back. Big news for Google Meet users and fans alike. You can now change your background natively within Google Meet. It's rolling out across all tenants and clients now. Here's the thing, it's dead easy to do. Once you're in your meeting lobby area, or indeed in your meeting, you'll notice you've got the change background icon on the bottom right-hand side of the screen. Now, from here, you can choose to slightly blur your background, totally blur your background, the level of blur increases to what the slight is, or you can add a new image from your own library, or you can use a Google image or an image supplied by your company, etc., etc. Now, I've got no green screen behind me. The light is coming in here from the left-hand side, so you can see I'm not getting optimum effects, but you can see it is better than what it was, as if you want to hide a very busy and, I don't know, messy workspace. Here's one I've uploaded myself. In a bar, there you go, and you can see the light is coming in from the side and is causing some sort of problem. If I shade that, you can see it does pick up a lot more detail and it does work. So optimum lighting conditions are going to be key for this. Simply how to add your own background, click the plus for the image from disk. This gives you your images. Select one that's apt for you. We'll go for a nice beach. That changes it, and as you can see, adds it to your custom image library in your instance of Google Meet. Couldn't be any easier. Really good for work, really good for school and using Google Classroom. Why not use it? It saves having to use a product like ChromaCam, for example, to sit in between your webcam and your Google Meet feed. So it saves on system resources, and this is native to Google Meet itself. Thanks very much for watching. Have fun with it. Hope you enjoy it.